getting older.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Today, Star Stable released three new horses. Namely, they released three new Arabian models, and they're pintos. So without any further ado, let's go check them out. You know, I find it really funny how they call them Pintabians in the news video. I think that's so, so cute. Personally, I love pintos, and I think I'm going to die for these horses, because oh my goodness, pintos, I live for them. I just live for them, guys. Oh my goodness, it's next to this little barrel over here. This one is so cute. Oh my gosh, I love this one. You know, I don't think that the mane matches. Like, I thought it did. I thought it really, really matched very cutely. Is that a word? But now I see it in SSO, I am not entirely sure about it, to be honest. I think I'll just check out the other horses before I make my final decision which one I'm going to get, because I'm definitely going to get a Pintabian because they're so cute. Oh my god. Okay, so apparently there's another one in Fort Pinta right over there, and I think this horse will stay here for 4 weeks just like the Hanoverians did. But oh my god, why don't I like this horse? I thought I would like it, but I actually don't. I don't know what it is. Maybe it's like the color is a bit orange and I don't really like that. And like, what is going on the back over here? What is going on? Like, honestly, the longer I look at it, it actually starts to be cute, but no, I don't think I'm going to get this horse. I think it's going to be like a very hard decision between the black and white one and the chestnut and white one, which is in Silver Glade Equestrian Center. The black and white one is in Crescent Moon Village, or Crescent Moon Village. Of course, I know I might pronounce it wrong, but I just really like the pronunciation of Crescent. It kind of is enjoyable or something. I don't know, how do I explain? Anyway, let's now go to Crescent Moon Village and check out the black and white Pintabian. Honestly, I don't think what is going on with my recording thingy today with Fraps, because I use Fraps to record. I'm just really laggy while recording, but like not always. Sometimes when recording, but like not always, which is really weird. But hey, that won't stop me from making an update video because I simply just love doing these. Okay guys, here we are in Crescent Moon Village, and let's now go to the horses out there to check out the black and white Pintabian. If you have seen my favorite places video, which was a collab with Lena Lightning Street, you might have seen that Crescent Moon Village is one of my favorite places. And again, this year, the decorations in Crescent Moon Village for the birthday celebrations are so adorable. I love it. Okay, so here we have the black and white Pintabian, and I adore this one. I think this is my favorite. Like, I really think that this is my favorite. Oh, I love it when people come at me and ask for a picture or just say that they love my videos. I really love that. Like, oh my god, thank you so much, Deborah. Okay guys, so I just took another look at the chestnut pinto and the black pinto, and to be honest, the black pinto really stole my heart, so let's buy that horsey. Okay guys, so here we are back in our home stable, and I chose the name Danger Chaser because I thought it was so cute for this horse. And actually, chasing danger is not that cute, but it's like dangerous. But hey, I really like the name for this horse. So now I'm going to Valdale Village to go to the Valdale Arena to show you guys the new gates, because Star Stable tweaked the gates of the Arabian models a bit, and I'm really excited to see, and I'm actually seeing right now already, but let's take a look in the arena. Thank you. I love, love, love the little tweaks to the gates because honestly, when the canner first came out, it was a little odd and now they did a little tweak to it. I actually do really like it. On the Star Stable news page, I also read that there is a new Lifetime Star Rider item in Moreland in the Lifetime shop. So let's check that out. No, I don't want to go to Port Pinta. I want to go to Moreland. Thanks, trailer. Okay, so here we are in front of the shop. I already took out the shirt for you guys, so you don't have to see that. That's not really necessary to me. But here's the new shirt. It's the top quality riding jacket. And to be honest, I kind of like it. Yeah. Also, Star Stable has brought out a new loading screen for fall, so I'll show you the loading screen in a second. So this is the new loading screen. Honestly, I think it's so cute with the little fox over there, and I love the colors, and you know, fall is one of my favorite seasons next to summer. Yeah, I just really like it. Oh my goodness, guys, I totally forgot about the main tiles, so I'll check that out right now on this horse here at Steve's farm. This was today's video. I really hope you enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to never miss out on any update videos I make. Also, let me know what you think about these new pintos. I really, really like them and I'm really excited to see what you think of them. So leave a comment down below. I want to thank you so much for watching and I really hope I'll see you on Saturday with a new random video. Bye guys!